Hey guys, and welcome back to Learn How to Dance, where you can find step-by-step tutorials of the most popular dances, TikTok dances, Fortnite dances, and other awesome dances. Alright, I think it's time that we do something different, so today we're gonna do another shuffle dance tutorial. Every day I'm shuffling. And thank you, Hashi, for letting me know that you guys still want these shuffle dance tutorials. Alright, so let's start with an easy move. We're gonna start with the crisscross, because it's just perfect for transitions. So for example, if you were doing this, and you don't know where to continue from this, you just go crisscross. Out, in, alright? Hey guys, I just want to remind you that you can change your YouTube speed settings down below if you think I'm going too fast or too slow. Okay, so let me just quickly explain how to do the crisscross. So, you're basically just jumping out, like that, and then you're jumping in. But notice how my legs are crossing a bit. Now my right is in front of my left, and my toes are pointing outwards, alright? So, outwards. Right, so let's just go back to the center here. We want to jump out, jump in. All right, so out and in. All right, now notice how my right is in front of my left. You can also do the opposite. You can jump out and then left in front. All right, and you can just keep going like that, switching out, right in front, out, left in front. Let's just try that. We're gonna count 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go out, right in front, out, left in front. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go out, right in front, out, left in front. Okay, so far we've done jump out on flat foot, jump in on flat foot. Yeah, so my whole foot is planted on the ground. But when you do it fast, you need to be up on your toes. So this part here, ball of your foot. So, and let me just show you from the side. Yeah, so I'm just exaggerating, right? But when you jump out, you need to be up on your toes. When you jump in, you need to be up on your toes. Toes. Yeah, so you don't have any weight on your heels. Yeah? When you do it fast, you're not exaggerating like I am, but it's just to let you know that you don't have any weight on your heels. And remember that you don't need to go all the way out here, you know? You can just keep it small. Just keep it in here if you want, yeah? Okay, so let's just try that. We're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go out, right, out, left, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, out, right, out, left. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, out, right, out, left. Moving on to the next shuffle dance move, which is a pretty popular dance move within shuffling, and that is this one, wah, wah, wah. All right, so let me break it down for you. The first thing you wanna do is a jump out on your heels like that. Yeah, so notice how I'm flicking off my toes, yeah? Now you don't have to exaggerate and go all the way up here. You can just keep it small, yeah? So right away you wanna go down, yeah? So you wanna bring your toes inwards as much as you can. You don't have to exaggerate as well. From here, you wanna take jump cross. So for instance, I can take my right in front of my left. And again, notice here how my toes are pointing outwards, yeah? Just to have that contrast between having your toes inwards and then outwards, all right? So let's just go a bit back. We wanna say jump out on a heel, toes down, inwards, and then cross toes upwards, all right? Let's just try that. We're gonna go wah, 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 all right? So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go upwards, inwards, upwards. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, you go heel, down, jump. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, you go jump, down, cross. And then if you want, you can combine this with the crisscross. So out here, all right? You know what, let's just try it together. So we're gonna go heel, down, cross, and out, cross, yeah? So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go heel, down, cross, out, cross. All right, let's try one last time, a bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8, heel, down, cross, out, cross. All right, moving on to the third shuffle dance move, which is tap, 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 and tap, tap, tap. Looks better from the side. Wah, 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 wah. Okay, so the way you do that is you wanna, let's say, jump back on your right, like that, all right? From here, you wanna jump on your left, like that. Notice I'm lifting up my right foot here. And then you wanna say switch, like that. Alright, so as if you run, run. Okay, so let's just rewind from the tip to the top, jump back on right, boom, switch, here, and then switch again, here. Alright, let's just try that. I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go 1, tap, tap. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go back, jump, jump, and 5, 6, 7, 8, we go back, jump, jump, and 5, 6, 7, 8, we go jump, jump, jump. Now again, with all other dance moves, you can always exaggerate if you want, or you can just keep it small and do it fast. Yeah? Now, if you want, you can add a twist at the end. Literally, you're twisting your body, so you do it. Wah, wah, twist, or turning your body, whatever you call it. So, instead of doing wah, tap, tap, you're doing wah, tap, tap. Yeah? You can even reach down and touch your foot, all right? So let's just try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna go wah, wah, twist. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go wah, tap, twist. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump, twist. And if you wanna repeat this move, you can go like we just did, yeah? So three jumps. If you wanna continue, you can jump back on your left, whoop, and then on your right. Yeah, notice how I'm lifting up my left here, leg here at the end. And then if I wanna continue to the front, I just go left, and then right. And then two jumps back, two jumps to the front, two jumps back, wah, 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 wah. If you want, you can even lean a bit. So I can go lean and clap, and I'll lean and I'll lean and I'll clap. Now, if you're up to it, we can combine all these dance moves and create a shuffle dance combination. So we can go this move in the beginning, then we can go criss-cross, criss-in, and then from here we can continue with the last move. Hey, and then continue, whoop, 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 and then end it like that, all right? So when we count it, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's try that. I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go slow, all right? So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try a bit faster one last time. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, guys, that's it for this dance tutorial of how to do some shuffle dance move. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time.